We're learning that Justin Bieber is not happy about ENG designer Stefano Gabbana calling his ex Selena Gomez ugly. Check out the exclusive details on his reaction right here. Selena Gomez, 25, fans everywhere were shocked and appalled when Dolce & Gabbana co-founder Stefano Gabbana, 55, called her so ugly on the Diet Prada Instagram account on June 13. Now, thanks to our insiders, we're learning how her on-again, off-again boyfriend Justin Bieber, 24, is reacting to the insulting comment. Justin is angry and annoyed that the DNG designer attacked Selena, an insider tells Hollywoodlife.com exclusively. Even though they are no longer together, Justin still feels protective over Selena. We certainly don't blame him. The source added that the "what do you mean?" singer is still as enamored with Selena as ever and can't stand when people attack her like Stefano did. Justin thinks Selena is gorgeous, and he feels like the guy who went after her is old, jealous, and his hurtful comment is not true at all and just lame. Oh, we just love it when Justin stands up for Selena, especially considering they aren't talking these days. As fans know, she is all about taking the high road when possible, which we respect, but somebody needs to call out hurtful behavior when it happens. And the Biebs isn't the only celeb who is coming to Selena's defense after the fashion designer lashed out. Fellow pop star Miley Cyrus also sided with Selena and clapped back on her behalf. "Well, what the D-head said, if it's true, is effing false and total BS," she commented on a fan's pic of her embracing the Wolf singer. She also complimented Selena, writing, "She fine as F. We totally agree. When it comes to having a strong woman in your corner, you can't do any better than Miley."